all being given a golden opportunity to speak here. So shall I start now?
By all means.
So water is life, matter, matrix, mother and medium. There is no life without water. No life. Water is colorless, odorless and tasteless, but essential for survival of living beings. You know chemical formula of water, H2O. Water contains two hydrogen molecules and one oxygen molecule. And water, you know, water covers two-third part of the earth. More than two-third part. But mostly salty and undrinkable water is available. And you know, 2.7% only fresh water resources available. And fresh water only 1% available on the earth. In like lake and groundwater and river. But safe and readily water. Readily water is more important for the public. The World Health Organization recommends drinking at least 2 liter water per day. It to be healthy and hydrated. As you know very well, all things means living beings, all plants, all animals need water to survive. There can be no life without water. Why is water so important? Why? Because 60-70% of our body made up of water. Our body use water in all the cells, tissues and organs. Means to help regulate our body and maintain other body functions. Because water loss means our body loss through the water breathing, sweating and digestion. And there are many uses of water in our body. Like water creates saliva in our body, water regulates our body temperature, and water boosts our energy level, and water maximizes our physical performances. And if I talk about use in life, there are many uses of water in our life. We use water bathing, drinking, doing the dishes, mopping the floor, and there are many uses. And if I talk about sports, there are many use of water in sports. Like we use water swimming, diving, surfing, fishing, boating. There are many use. And problem, if I talk about problem, there are many problems. But we always say that water is life, save the water. But we follow these things. No, we don't follow these things. We only waste the water. We don't save the water. Because water is in sufficient quantity, that's why. But let's think about those people.
Continue.
Let's think about those people who are facing the problem of water. There are many people who face the water problem. Still, there are many states where people are facing the problem of water. Actually, they walk long distances for just because of water. Lack of water is a big problem of our country. And I want to share a story. It's a real story of my life. Actually, 1 or 2 years ago, I was traveling by bus. So, from Katni to Bihari, actually, Katni is situated in MP, means Madhya Pradesh. Some areas of Madhya Pradesh have been developed, but some not developed. So, when I was traveling by bus, then I found many people were going by the cycle, means they were riding cycle. But just because of only water, means they kept one box, like bucket, on their cycle carrier backside. And they were going, not only men, women also. So, means that was very practical.
Great, over.